Let's take them out, boys and girl. Now screw that.
Oh yeah, look at that. Level 50 killing at 800. That guy, oh my lord.
And with a bolt action rifle too. I know everybody uses shotguns, but he burned himself. He burned himself because he can't use real bullets.
Now he's trying to burn me, but.
Oh, now he's seen. Now he's seen. So someone else picked him? Oh, okay.
He's this. You're a really security issue. I know this.
Come on, horse. I don't know why, but my horse takes the longest out of all horses to fucking come. Thank you. No, I just assume it does. I just assume it does. Because it takes fucking... Like, imagine using incendiary bullets. That's okay, I can always revive my horse. This guy thinks he's being funny. I have like 20 of them, that's fine. Alright, I'm not mad, but now I'm secretly mad because nobody takes my fucking hat off. Take my fucking Micah Bell hat off, even though he's a dick, but still. That's impossible.
Oh, yeah, right.
That's fucking impossible. That's legit impossible. Oh, three, not bad. You got one. 12 deaths.
this kind of like bullying or? I mean, it's all friends, I guess.
Is that him there? That's out of the posse. Fucker.
Oh shit! I fell down. No. Better than this.
Watch out, his buddy came back because he probably called on his buddy. He does, I literally killed his buddy with a bolt action again, level 50, 800, bolt action, 3 shots. He used like 2 incendiary rounds and missed every shot. And I could be a cheeky person and grab a Carcano rifle or a rolling block and shoot him from Valentine's, because he's in Valentine's. Like, oh no, he's not, never mind. He's directly below the hill. I can't see him. He's trying to come back up, I think, up the cliff. I could be a real true asshole right now with my bolt action. Use explosive bullets if he wants to play that. I have them loaded, so I can just like. Oh, I thought they were like the explosive rifle from the first game, where it makes like a huge freaking 20-mile-long radius explosion. They're not, so. Oh, sorry. I got a better idea. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, I see him. He's hiding with a Carcano. He's hiding below in the bushes with a Carcano. He's like fucking blending in. Oh, hang on. Ooh, I got an idea. Where is he? Oh, wait, hang on. Where is he? Dynamite arrows? Hell yeah. Okay.
Is that one of you guys down there? Yeah, okay, because I see someone crawling down there. I don't know if that's one of you guys. No, it's probably one of you guys. I hit someone's horse.
I don't like to be the type of guy that sends messages, but I send him a message saying LOL a level 50 versus a level 800. A dry meaning. A cheese grating 800 mean like he didn't legit get all those fucking 800. Probably used to be like those old people back in those Black Ops 2 lobbies where they're like, oh, boost me to max prestige. Probably one of those guys. Boost me because what's his name? Is his name IX Spawns? Because I was going to say, cause if he's purple, if it is, he's already in a posse. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He's already in a posse with someone else if he's still pink. Like how I just paid off my bounty and now I have another bounty. I think he spawned on the hill now. I'm just gonna get out some dynamite arrows here and yeah. He's coming, trying to kill me. Get him. What did he hit me with? Oh, those bolos things. I got it. I'm good.
keeps teleporting, so he's... I think he's just trying to get away from us. Where is he? Can I see if I can shoot an arrow that far away? Oh, there he is. That was close. Oh, they're both at the camp, I think. I'm gonna call him a chicken again. I'm meaning it for him, sorry. It's just you keep walking in front, but I'm meaning it for him.